Hi, this is Dheeraj Kumar Dundigalla, Senior Technical Writer at GE Vernova. I am going to demonstrate how to download GE Vernova Proficy Manufacturing Software. This procedure involves accessing software order download section, selecting the product software, agreeing to terms and conditions, downloading the product ISO file, and downloading licensing software. When you purchase a GE Vernova Proficy software, you will receive an order email containing important information and links to download the product software. In the download and activate section, click customer portal link, then enter your login credentials if prompted to access GE Vernova support website. Once you are logged in, the order status section is displayed. Click the software order download tab. You can also directly visit the GE Vernova support website by entering digitalsupport.ge.com in your browser's URL and logging in using the same email address to which you received the activation codes. From the navigation menu, click Customer Account, and from the drop-down, click Software Order Download. In the Software Order Download tab, you will see a list of products available for download specific to your account. You can also use the product search option to find the specific product software. The respective search results are displayed, or you can click product list from the left pane and choose the product that you want to download. For example, click GE Historian. Then in the product information window, select the specific version of the product you want to download. Click I agree to accept the software terms and conditions. This will take you to the product download window where you can view details such as file description, size, and name. Select the ISO file to download the product software. After the download completes, refer to the Quick Start Guide link in the order email for the product license activation instructions. The activation code for the product you purchased is provided in the activation code column. If the latest licensing software is not installed, download and install common licensing to ensure proper product activation. It is highly recommended to download the latest licensing software along with the product ISO file. You can also access the common licensing software from the software product licensing section. In this section, select Proficy Licensing Installer. In the attached files section, click the latest version of common licensing to start downloading the licensing software. You can see the product ISO and the common licensing software files downloaded to your computer. Click the product documentation link in the order email and follow the installation instructions. For more information, click download ISO documentation link in the software product licensing section. I hope you found this video helpful. Thank you for watching.